Then elder statesman Balarabe Musa don't condemn the arrest of civil rights activist Senator Shehu Sani from the Economic Plus Financial Crimes Commission, EFCC. Musa Yan, inside the Kaduna yesterday, say what's will they get for Nigeria? Now situation where corruption they fight back for the country. According to Ram, the arrest for the 8th National Assembly Senator, na quick question of blackmail plus intimidation. In point out to say to arrest Sani for the last day of the year, na indication say the government don't dey ready to fully clamp down on top opposition for the new year. And in condemn the arrest, say we don't only hear the side of the EFCC will be case of extortion of Sani Dauda ASD, but we never hear the side of Shehu Sani until we hear his own side on top in business dealing with ASD. Then at that time we fit to get opinion on top of this matter.